Hello everybody, welcome back to another loadout video. Today we're going to be introducing the Jar Jar loadout, and joining us in the chat today— okay, he left, never mind. Okay, you messed up everything. Okay,
no,
in this episode, we're going to be joined by Rogue Jedi 1 and Rogue Orpheus. Today, we're going to be showing off the Jar Jar loadout. Now, before I tell you what this loadout consists of, I want you to comment below what loadout you have in mind that you want me to try out. The loadout with the most likes will get their loadout featured. And also, leave a like on the video if you liked it. And let's get started. So, the Jar Jar loadout is very serious. Don't laugh, okay? So, we have the jetpack. Oh, wait. Give me a second. The loadout was, you know what? I'll put his YouTube channel at the end of the video, because I can't remember what his name was. I didn't really look at it. So, the loadout is a jetpack because Jar Jar can jump high. Scattergun because he can't aim and he needs a newbie weapon so we can get kills. Focus fire because he needs something to help him aim. Escape artist because he runs fast. And the briar pistol because it is as dumb as he is. Now we're gonna get started off. If you guys wanna try out the loadout, which you should, okay?
Oh wait, hold on. I'm not trying to abuse your idea, whoever created the Jar Jar loadout, but I think this is a good reason, kind of, not really. I think it should have been maybe shot grenade, disruption, scattergun, and probably bodyguard, because Jar Jar needs to die. And people who use that loadout will probably want to be kicked, and they will probably want to die as well. Okay, let's get into a game.
Blast. Let's play some Blast. We gotta do 2 matches of Blast. Bear with me, David. You'll probably die during this.
Yep. In the making of this video, some Jedis were harmed.
With lightsabers. And Force abilities.
Yep. Yep. And blasters. Yes, they were. You were. Okay, are we getting into a game yet? And why did you leave me as a— I had like 6
passive cards. Let's see here.
Okay, we got a match. Yay! Blast on the ribbon.
I can't fight. Oh, okay, there.
Oh, and also everybody, there are going to be 2 1v1 videos coming soon, so make sure you look out for that as well.
What about 3? Me against Infinite.
We should do that, 3v1, 3 heroes versus Infinite. That sounds like a good idea.
Yeah.
Potatoes, you want to do a 3v1?
A 3v1.
Yeah. People. Infantry. He just insulted us. Potatoes has just insulted us. You know what he said?
Yeah, I know.
He said, would I beat you? Probably. But I'm in a match right now, so I'm probably not going to do it.
Oh, it's because he's offline.
As every hero. Tell him
okay,
he sucks.
Here we go. We're in the match of Blast, guys. Using the Jar Jar loadout. Let's go.
No, let's not go. Jar Jar
can't jump.
Even is the loadout?
It's jetpack, focus fire, scatter gun, escape artist, briar pistol. And plus, the secondary fire because his tongue goes really far. I just made that up.
Oh gosh, Briar Pistol. What's the trait?
Okay.
Escape arts because Jar Jar can run fast. Okay. Ah.
Yeah, we're dying a lot.
You know, I say the DH-17 is dumb, so.
Yeah.
That's.
Use the Briar Pistol. You have to use the. If you're gonna be in this video, you gotta use it.
Okay.
Wow, this focus fire is good with the Briar. Okay. This is amazing.
I bet you're lying right now, but okay. I just lag, so I can't even pull anything out. I pull out the scatter gun. What am I doing? I'm going in the first person and second person and everything.
In the trailer, it charges up all fast, but then it takes like 5 seconds for it to charge up in the game.
I'm actually kind of liking the slowdown.
I'm not. Not to hurt anyone's feelings, but I'm really not.
Hey, you should kill that guy. Thank you.
Welcome. I got him. Trying to get some headshots. Most dumbest
star card in the game is gotta go.
Oh yeah, we know that.
I wanna try to get the trait 3.
I'd say the bow rifle's dumb too, but you know.
Ow, everyone's using the A180 so I can't move. Sucks. Like I can't move, I'm lagging. Then a bunch of other stuff comes up. Oh, now it tells me my secondary fire.
Nope, don't kill me, don't kill me, bro.
Yay, another kill. Oh, a headshot.
I hate the sound focus fire.
No!
I can't even move.
I was almost at trade 3. No, what's wrong with you? Why would you kill a YouTuber? What's wrong with you?
No one cares. YouTubers.
Suddenly one death.
Maybe not. Yeah, it's only one death. You're acting like Winter.
Oh, Jace.
David,
it's a good
die.
Laser trip, mind you know.
Dumb they are. Should not exist. They have been. At all.
Well, he's right about the K-16 being dumb.
Move, I'm lagging. I'm probably gonna leave this video. Because Star Wars is acting like trash right now.
Yeah. Okay.
Wow! This game sucks. The Imperials are pushing us back. I'd be doing a lot greater if my Star Wars was working.
I think it's your Wi-Fi.
I'm out.
Does the K-16 secondary fire even have like a lock on?
No. Wait, I think it does. Actually, I think I might have a little bit of lock on. But it doesn't kill if you have backed on. Knew there's someone up there. Yes. Yes! I reached trade 3, guys! Woo!
Cool. That's great.
We saw Jar Jar Binks. I don't know why I just did that.
You should need to die. Right now. And I need to stop lagging because dumb Star Wars won't work.
You son need to like the video.
No! They're throwing so many grenades. Goodness.
Wow, yay. Can't move whatsoever.
Nope! Don't you dare. Nope, buddy. Buddy. Don't kill me.
Oh my god.
You just need to cut it out.
stupid one.
Nope. Do, 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 do. No, don't, 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 that's just, oh, never mind. I'm going 20-4. Thank you for the person that requested that slowed out. Thank you so much. You're amazing.
I hate you.
Okay, did you guys
make
see
a loadout that's
two guys were
resistant.
Emoting each other in the middle of the open? I just killed them both.
Yay, finally got a person. Both of my kills, thank you. This is why I don't play this dumb game.
Last is kind of, yeah.
Okay, this game sucks. Can't even.
Oh, let's go! I'm doing insane!
Back,
best loadout ever.
Like you say in every other.
No, but I'm dead serious. I really love this loadout.
Raider.
So good. What? What? That was awesome. What'd you guys think of the loadout?
Yeah.
Kills. You know what?
Is it not loading in your avatar to in your screen either?
I already did. Like an hour ago. Okay, let's. Okay, the next round is the last round, okay, guys? And then the stream's over.
Shoot, he's right behind us. I almost fell off. I'm just gonna stay back and snipe him. Really? I can't see him, that's a problem.
Okay, next match.
Yeah, that was good.
Let's see if I want to try to get 40 kills this match, guys.
What's 40 your goal? Kills on blast.
What's your goal?
My goal is 5 kills.
Okay. What's your goal?
My goal is at least 1 assist. Because I hate lag. Lag won't let me play. Yep. not even going to play.
Ooh. Oh dear. I object.
Keep overheating, but.
Paste my thermal and blow, Jaza.
The rebels have suffered casualties. Continue.
Ooh, this thing is not that bad. It's not that good, but it's not that bad.
Oh, snap! Run. Oh,
we should have done the TL-50, but whatever. This TL-50 is pretty dumb.
No, this gun's dumber. Is dumber a word? Comment below if it is.
I don't think so, I'm not sure.
I know someone's over here. Rishi Chip! Get down here. What are you doing? You! Die! Nope! Oh my gosh. I want to get the trade 3, but I can't because these guys keep killing me.
We have the upper hand.
Oh my goodness.
Taste Jar Jar scattergun. Paste my scatter gun again.
No, they're targeting me. They are targeting me.
Plo Koon lives.
Okay, guys, I am going to check out who made this amazing loadout. Give me a second.
Okay. I was gonna do it between rounds, but then I forgot.
Okay, let's see. So we're gonna go to my channel.
Jar Jar's probe droid.
We're going to go to my latest E11 loadout video, obviously. Let's see what we got. Where is this thing? We have got. By Casco 445, do the Jar Jar loadout. Thank you, Casco. You are the best person in the universe for making this awesome loadout. Yes, he is.
No, he's not. He is too.
You say that literally every video you make.
No, well, I do not say
video,
that.
You'll catch him saying it. Yes, you do. Clone video. Yes. Definitely.
The E11 loadout is pretty good.
I really like the clone loadout. Oh
gosh. Now you're saying that to the Jar Jar loadout. You said that to the E11 loadout, the one I made. Now you're saying that to this one and everything else.
Every loadout is the best loadout.
I got a headshot with the blaster cannon. I didn't know that was even possible.
You can get headshots with the scatter gun too.
I know. What about the pulse cannon?
Let's go! Secondary fire kill streak. No! He headshot me! Guys, no!
Scanners indicate the rebels have lost half their
partner rage quit.
Nope. Stinger pistol? What? Don't.
Stinger pistol's pretty good now.
Ah! They caught me off guard.
Got it! I got you!
Oh, he took back.
Oh my god!
Whoa! Can't move. Or aim, or whatever.
I can't do either.
Let's try first person, guys.
Died miserably.
Let's go.
Sorry for you Plo Koon fans, but he died miserably. I'm sorry.
Ow. I don't recall.
He got shot down.
In a ship and crashed.
In a ship. And
Jar Jar. Jar Jar should have been in that ship. Jar Jar should have.
You notice how in episode 1 he was all a big character, then he just was like an extra in episode 2 and 3, pretty much.
I'm playing
I wonder
first
why
person.
They did that. The broadcast mammal loadout. First person, then whatever you want. Oh, first person Deoxys, shield, and
SC14C.
That,
oh, that guy's name is Plo Koon Lives! Oh, yep. Speak.
Wow, Frank's still on our
rest in peace, Plo Koon. You're amazing. Rest in peace.
Plo Koon lives.
No! Stinger pistol, no! 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 Why? Why?
Oh, that was bull. Oni.
And up and bam! See, I don't know how. Oh my goodness. Ah! Ah!
Someone's lagging.
Playing first person anymore. I'm going third. Look what your audio is.
Oh, I got stingered. I think it already keeps it. Man.
I'm sorry. I did
is
not reach
my
goal.
Is it me or does focus fire do anything?
It does something. It calms down the recoil. Instead, like, you know how some guns go up and down? Like after they shoot for a while, this one does when you add focus fire.
Oh, that's completely useless.
It's good for the what's it called? The RT-97T. Yeah.
Ugh, this gun is awful.
Don't you dare say that. Okay, guys, I did not reach 40 kills. I reached 30. But that's gonna wrap up this loadout video. Thank you so much for watching another one of my videos. Make sure to comment below what loadout you have in mind. Make sure to like the video also once you post your comments. And remember to thank Casco445. He was a big help in making this loadout, and I couldn't have made this loadout video without him. I wouldn't have fell in love if he wasn't with this loadout, if he didn't make it. So thank you for watching. Make sure to check out Casco 4, 4, and 5. And make the force be with you. Don't forget to subscribe. And I just said may the force be with you twice. Okay, may the force be with you.